Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Piano by Ear lesson for Nocturne in E-flat major by Frédéric Chopin, Opus 9, Number 2. And this will be a late intermediate level arrangement of the song. Before we start learning the song, let me give you a demonstration recording of it that you can listen to and practice along with while you are learning to play this. After I play the demonstration recording, I will teach you how to play the song in 2-4 measure sections. Now here is Nocturne in E-flat major. This particular song has three distinct sections, a section A, a section B, and a section C. Section A is the section of the song that has this. That's the main theme. Section B has that theme. After that, it will return to section A with a variation in the right hand, and then you have a section C, which takes us to the end. Section C is the part of the song that has this in the right hand. So let's start with section A, and here are the first two measures, including the pickup note, that leads us into the first measure. The first thing we want to do is look at the left hand, because the technique that we will need in these two measures, we will need throughout the song. So I'm starting with my fifth finger on the E flat below middle C. The sustain pedal goes down at that point. Then I'm going to play the G and B flat right above that with my second and third fingers, and then play the B flat again, but add in the E flat above that with my first. So the left hand is playing E flat, and then a G and B flat together, and then a B flat and E flat together. So it's moving up the chord. So make sure you use your third finger for that G below middle C, and your second finger for the B flat above that. That way, when you get ready to play the B flat again and the E flat above it, you'll have your first finger available. So that's fifth, third and second, second and first. E flat, G and B flat and E flat. And we will see this in the left hand a lot in this song. Now, let's take a look at the first two measures. So right here, we start off with the B flat above middle C with our first. That's the pickup note. From here we go to the G above that, which will be the G2.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.